Hi there, Sanmunani Molweni. Welcome to this channel. If you're here, please subscribe before the end of the video. If returning, thank you for love and support. I appreciate you. Ngizochaza lento eyenzeke kule channel or inkinga engibe nayo kule platform ngenhloso yokuthi ngisize nomunye oku YouTube mhlambe izinto eziningi angakazazi nama ngizazi guys, kodwa ngichaza ngale experience yami njengoba abantu mhlambe abaye baxekile ukuthi hayibo wathi eba nama subscribers akhulayo wathula ngo December guys uphela ngathola i-email ephuma lana shotsema officeini app. Iyabhora indawo lento yokuthi ukungabi nomnyango lawo yakhona noma ufone ngiyabhora le email ngitshela ukuthi i-channel yami ayisekho monetized because of 1, 2, 3 izinto engizenzayo ziyafana nezabanye. To be specific, kube namavideo enginawo nakwenye i-channel avelayo shuthi la mavideo aba maningi. Ngokuthi-ke ngithole leyo email emqondweni wami nginokuthi okay kufanele ngivele ngidelete la mavideo, kanti uma ngiyifunda ngiqhubeka nayo kuyashiwo ukuthi yini ongayenza elandelayo ukuthi kufanele ngi-aphile leyo aphile leyo kufanele ngenze ividiyo eveza ukuthi amavideo engiwenzayo ku-YouTube ngiwenza kanjani. Kunendlela nje yakhona bayakunikezwa ukuthi i-appeal kufanele ibe njani. Nakhona lokho mangibheka yimi owaxhamazela noma mhlawumbe ngakuthatha for granted ngokuthi ngiyazi ukuthi hawu amavideo ami ngiwenza kanjani, kanti babekile ukuthi 1, 2, 3 nazi izinto ezispecific abayifunayo. So December iyaqhubeka i-channel ayisenama ads usho ukuthi angisatholi lutho. Imali bese ngivele sengiyenzile bayivala because base mabe-blocker lento ye-monetization ba-blocker nemali. Mase ngiyenza-ke le appeal ngenza January ngiyayenza-ke le video bathe ibe 5 minutes long. Ngiyenze-ke hhayi ngiyisubmithe. Uma sengiyisubmithile bayabuya bathi no, abakwazanga ukuthi bengamukele ngoba still kusanamaphutha khona. Engakwenza kwaba wrong ngokuthi ngizame ukuyicacisa, kwakungafanele ngidelete amavideo uma uzokwenza i-appeal kuthiwa uyeke i-channel njengoba injalo. Mase nje uyachaza ukuthi i-channel yakho wena wenza kanjani, ubeke konke nje lama details abawafunayo. Ngesizathu sokuthi already senginamavideo engiwadelethile abasakwazi ukuthi benake le appeal video appeal or appeal video. Yes, kuthiwe-ke manje kuzoba u-90 days ophela ngo-March, ukuphela kwenyanga. Yo hayi yabo ukuthi uma kunezinto ey'bheke eceleni vele zibe ningi zigagaze. Uma uMarch-ke usuphela siyafika isikhathi sokuthi sekufanele manje ngithi re-apply ngoba bakunikeza i-option ya re-apply after 90 days. Sekufika u-90 days kunevideo engayenza ngo siyacela nothando. Mangikhumbula kahle ngoba phela bayikhiphile angisaboni. Mangikhumbula kahle ilawo siyacela wayebulala khona ifoni kaThando, kodwa nje ingalesikhathi kuveza ukuthi usiyacela u-abusive. Lawo mavideo ngo-March ithimba lo siyacela la reporter bawadilitha. Sengine-strike manje. Uma sengine-strike kuthiwa siphela after 71 days. Yingakho-ke nibona kunje, angisazi-ke manje ngoba ngibona ukuthi mhlawumbe ngikwi-risk yokuthi ngilahlekelwe le channel. Yikho-ke sengibuya ngizonichazela-ke because ama-comment ayanda, abantu bayabuyela kule channel ngoba uthando nesithembu babuyile no-season 7 amavideo amaningi or ama-reviews amaningi engiwenzile uthando nesithembu. So abantu balokhu bekhomenta enambe ngibone ukuthi hayi abantu bayithanda indlela engenza ngayo ama reviews. Lokho ngikususela ukuthi makune video ngiyabona abantu becomment. So manje ikwenzeka yonke lento nje ngiyabona ukuthi from December, yeah, ngoba ngo January abangifakelanga imali, and mangibheka ayikho i-option yokuthi ngicele le. Angithi khona bese ngiyenzile vele before. Kwavele nje kuba blocker yonke into. Ngahlala ke manje sengibheka ukuthi how ayikho ni option yokuthi ngicele le sengiyisebenzile phela. Hayi mangilandela uma i-channel ise under review ngizosho into enjalo, bablocker yonke into. So nje manibona ukuthi ama-ads awekho, kuyimanje ngine-option yokuthi re-apply. Ngiyasaba futhi ngoba kunale ama-video osiyacela angazi nabo ukuthi bawa-reporteleni, ngoba ngangikhuluma ngokuthi le show yosiyacela iveza i-abuse kodwa asibone ukuthi iyiphi indlela abalekelela ngayo lezi iy'ngane. Angazi ukuthi iyiphi iphathi eyaba wrong, angazi. Noma phakathi kule video nga-attacha enye i-video yabo siyacela, angazi. Kodwa nje bawadilithile lawo, base bangitshela bangiyeza i-warning ukuthi-ke i-channel yakho inale strike, ayikho into ozoyenza, uzolinda 71 days. Iseluleko sami-ke kulo oqalayo ku-YouTube noma ungakabi monetized. La mavidiyo lawa esiwathola hlampe kwamanye ama-platforms ukwazi ukwafaka la, because ividiyo yalo saziwayo suke ekhuluma, yes, izokutholela ama-views amaningi, kodwa later on izo-affect i-channel yakho. Uthole ukuthi mhlampe bekutshela ukuthi after 30 days re-apply, ngoba le content le onayo iyavela somewhere. Into enjalo. Okunye uthole ukuthi usu-monetized vele, kodwa futhi iphinde futhi kube mhlampe bayi-reporte i-video yakho, iphinde futhi ku-affecte i-channel. So into elula ukuthi ube wena, ngabe uzoveza ubuso bakho noma kube ukuthi wuwe okhulumayo lento oyikhulumayo, wenze story time noma ngabe yini, kodwa u-avoid ukuthi ufake umsebenzi mhlawumbe othathe somewhere, ngoba kuyenzeka uthole osaziwayo bethi please share le video, mase uba nokuthi ngoba ushilo umnikazi we-video akunankinga, kanti le platform yona izohamba ibe nenkinga mase ku-affecta i-channel yakho. So bengithi ngenza le video ukuze omunye one-YouTube channel ongakabi nale nkinga akwazi ukuthi avoid le nkinga, omunye mhlampe onayo azi ukuthi kwenzakalani. Yingakho-ke kwi-previous video bengithi nje ngicela ningi-support, because akungeni lutho, and manje angisazi ukuthi iyiphi indlela engenza ngayo. Njengoba ngine-strike fanele ngilinde lo 71 days noma ngithi re-apply. Kodwa-ke ngizokwenza ukuthi ngiqhubeke ngenze ama-video, ngoba bakhona abantu abama-subscribers kule channel, bakhona futhi nabanye abaqhubekayo baya-subscribe bengisupporta. So ngizoqhubeka nje ngenze lokho engikwenzayo. Okunye bengicabanga ukuthi ngibuke ama-channel enza into ecishifane neyami, mhlampe abalako abangaphansi ka 3,000 subscribers, ukusiza labo bantu labo. Futhi nami-ke guys, ningacabanga ukuthi ngiyazi, angazi ukuthi nje ngiyazi ukuthi phela-ke njengoba senginama-subscribers athe xaxa, mhlampe mangikhuluma nge-channel yomunye izo-reach-a enye i-group or abanye abantu abakhona la kimi, ongenzeka ukuthi abekho ngapho kwena, ngendlela yokuthi angise sikhuluma ngento ecishe isondelane. Bengicabanga ukuthi ngisaqhubeka nokwenza lokhu ngikwenzayo, ngibe ngisiza nabanye. Kodwa akusho ukuthi senginolwazi olutheni, no, ukukhuluma nje ngaleyo channel engizobe ngiyibonile or leyo video or to share. Kodwa kwesinye isikhathi-ke kuyenzeka ukuthi i-video uyishare abantu bengayinaki. So ngizozama, yinto engiqalayo
mhlambe angizukuyenza ngendlela e right kodwa ukufunda nje njengoba nalokho okwenzeke manje ngifundile and into engiyibonayo ukuthi izongisebenzela ukuthi ngingaphinde nje ngifake amavidiyo abantu ngoba ngqobo ngiyibuse ngithi iyiphi le vidiyo ekuqaleni bengitshela ukuthi umaskandi because ngo-December ngangikhuluma indaba zamaskandi ngathi we abalandeli bamaskandi shouthi bahambe bayongireporta kanti kusazovela ukuthi kwenzakaleni lokho ugcine sekuaffect i-channel yami. Kodwa-ke ozothola le video ngicabanga ukuthi uzoyizwa lento engiyishoyo. U-YouTube uhambe kube shuthe nesikhathi la aba-check-a khona ukuthi la mavidiyo esiwenzayo ngabe aya-qualify yini ukuthi sithole imali. So uma bethole ukuthi okunye akusahambisani nemithetho yabo yokusebenza yilana-ke abaqala khona be-block-e izinto zethu njengoba nje ngisho ukuthi-ke from December kuze kube yimanje kodwa-ke okusekuzokwenzeka ukuthi kufanele ngiphinde ngi-apply futhi nginethemba ukuthi-ke mase ngi-apply kwesibili konke kuzoba impumelelo kuhambe kahle. Ngiyabonga i-support guys, angazi uma ngichaze kahle-ke yonke into ebengiyichaza. Yebo, ngisekhona, ngibuyile, ngisazohleba futhi kodwa ngasho ukuthi sihleba kancane, abantu esihleba ngabo siyabahlonipha. Yoziningi iy'ndaba yabo, ngize ngasho ukuthi waze wangiphanisha ku-YouTube ngoba ziningi iy'ndaba zabantu ezenzakalayo, we izigaxa nale TV show yakwaMseleku eMzumbe babuyile ngo-season 7. Yabo season 7 angazi ukuthi ngizizwa kanjani ngawo. Ngibuye ngithi isichayi nambolo yasiswa ku-TikTok lo sisichayi. Ngibuye ngithi kodwa ku-rice kwenzeke kanje uma bezoba naye i-tell all behlale phansi ngoba imibuzo seyiminingi kakhulu nabalandeli baleshow babuye babe confused kakhulu. Kodwa sikuyekeke lokho, ngiqhubeke support channel. Maye khona oyesifiso sokuthi ngibuke i-channel yakhe ayakhomenta lana, ngizobeke sengize njalo. Thank you so much for your love and support. Ngiyabonga, angiqedi, bye bye.